मंडे इवनिंग शजान पदमसी एंड जूम के एडिटर इन चीफ उमर कुरैशी पहुंचे। राइटर नीता शाह की बुक बॉलीवुड स्ट्रिप टीज के लॉन्च पर शजान पदमसी रेड हर फेवरेट चैप्टर फ्रॉम दिस बुक। This book talks about a starlet's journey in the world of Bollywood. Shazan also recalls some funny incidents that she faced with producers before her journey began in the film industry.
You know, before I did Rocket Singh, which was my first film, I was auditioning a lot for South movies. I've done two South movies. So, Sun and Sand is the place where, you know, all these actresses come and they meet these South producers. So I was also one of them, you know, meeting with my portfolio and all, which I just shot, so I was so excited. And you know, my manager, but the coordinator comes and tells me, they're like, oh, you know, this producer's finally going to meet you, so it's like a big opportunity for you. So I put on my best makeup and my best dress and all that, and it turns out there was a miscommunication and he was looking for somebody who would be an assistant director.
Vaisa Shazan also said that she would love to essay the role of a starlet, a heroine, and experience her journey on the big screen.
I think if you ask any actress this, ki, would she like to play a character like this, every actress will say yes, because it is, you know, it is a heroine-oriented script, and I think every actress, especially in this male-dominated industry, would love to do a film like that.
Eminent personalities reading their favorite chapters from this book. We're sure, jo log audience mein baithe the, they definitely had a great time experiencing and hearing some interesting juicy gossips and aspects of this industry. Aur isiliye, we caught up with Shazan later at the event. Aur ki unse kuch aur juicy interesting baatein. So let's hear what Shazan has to say.
इस वक्त हमारे साथ है शाहजान पदमसी और हम बात करने वाले हैं किताबों के बारे में। सबसे पहले शाहजान, वेलकम टू जू।
थैंक यू।
आई वांट टू नो शाहजान, हम इस वक्त इंडस्ट्री की एक रियलिटी, दिस बुक ऑफ कोर्स बॉलीवुड स्क्रिप्टीज है, एक रियलिटी ये भी है कि हम इंडस्ट्री में सिर्फ खूबसूरत चेहरों को ही ज़्यादा चांस मिलता है और जो अनकन्वेंशनल चेहरे हैं उन्हें ज़्यादा काम नहीं मिलता। डू अग्री विद दिस फैक्ट?
नो, आई डोंट थिंक सो। आई थिंक येस, ऑफ कोर्स इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट, यू नो, लॉट ऑफ आवर डायरेक्टर एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स डू गो फर्स्ट, अच्छा बहुत खूबसूरत लड़की है तो वी शुड कास्ट हर, बट यू नो एट द एंड ऑफ द डे प्रिटी फेस विल गेट यू थ्रू द डोर, बट देन योर टैलेंट हैज़ टू लिव अप टू योर फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन। सो इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू बी अ गुड एक्टर, इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट। आई थिंक दैट द ऑडियंस शुड हैव सम कनेक्ट विद यू, दे शुड फॉल इन लव विद वन पार्ट ऑफ यू, एंड इफ दे फॉल इन लव विद वन पार्ट ऑफ यू देन a star is born, that's what I believe. So, and then of course there are actors and actresses who are, you know, maybe only known for their acting potential, because they're such great actors, you know, there's so many. My list is endless.
It was lovely talking to you, Shazan. Thank you so much, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Take care.
For Aarti Dani, Zoom, Mumbai.